You can get a cookie sheet so we can put these little pieces in to. Are you supposed to? You want cut edges.
Parchment paper?
Yeah, you can. Okay, stick in the bottom of the oven. Okay, so this is roughly 16 inches.
I thought they pinched, you know, the corners together.
No, they're supposed to be able to open, but you have to kind of scoot them in so you can drop them into the. You have to be able to drop them in. Ooh, I think that was going to be too fat. Do you want to put cinnamon on?
Well then, probably at least those three.
You're assuming you're gonna like
them. Hey, I never tried them before in my life.
Oh my god, Ethan. Just put leftovers.
Yeah.
Leftover pizzas. Yum. And these are quicker than the croissants. Butter does it all go cascading down the side.
Well, that's when I did it with 2 teaspoons of salt. Oh my god, I can't. No, the 2 teaspoons went in this other one, in the sugar. You pronounce this Queen-Amann.
I am tasting that salt and the sugar prior before the... This gives it a little weird taste.
Yeah, it's a salty and sweet.
There probably wasn't enough butter in.
They stick to the bottom. Okay. Much more butter at the bottom. We may have to eat them all, Ethan. We messed them up at the end.
Much interesting stuff, this Queen-Amann.